Alrighty, we moved into the shade. It's way too hot in the sun. Phone was still overheating at that last spot. Didn't see a whole bunch of action anyways. Moved up to the main gates of this little spillway. Gonna try for some carp. As the sun sets, get some catfish, I'm sure. Let's do it.
Ooh, there you go. It's a carp on, guy. That's a carp on. Taking it straight to the bank. That was pretty quick. Ooh, got on a rock there. He's running. Dang, that thing's hauling. That thing's cruising, guys. Let the drag just a little bit. Oh. That's a good carp, guys. That's a good carp. He was stripping drag. They always do at this spot. Heck yeah. Gonna have to move down here and net him. Strong. Still got a lot of fight now. Back off this drag. Woo. Fired up, guys. Fired up. As soon as we moved here. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. That's a nice fighter carp right there. Fighter.
Woo! Big old carp, y'all. Fat belly on it. Heck yeah.
Woo!
I have fat carp.
Ready up. There's that carp.
That's a nice carp out here. That's probably about six to eight pound carp. Heck yeah. Release it. Ugh. Not a whole lot of light down here, guys.
There goes that fish, though.
Big old carp. Off to fight another day. Woo! That put up a good fight. Alrighty, y'all, let's see if we get another one. More corn. Put it out there.
That's a carp on. Yeah, that's a carp on.
Oh, that's a channel cat.
Oh, he's trying to swim me into these rocks, guys. Hold on.
Channel cat. Barely hooked, too. Barely hooked. Not a half bad channel cat, guys. Pretty clean looking one for down here. Healthy. Heck yeah. Let's keep fishing. Not a half bad channel cat. Ate the cone. Alrighty. Release that channel cat, guys. Woo. It's releasing it. Ate the corn, guys. Ate the corn. Nice belly on that channel cat. I'll have to fight another day for him. Woo. There he goes. See him down there. There he goes. Bullhead. Took it down though. Of course. Lassoing himself. Jeez. Jeez, poor bullhead, man. Getting my line so twisted. Let's get him off the hook. Let's get that little bullhead unhooked. Little bullhead catfish. Little bullhead, guys. A half bad bullhead. Let him go. Woo! Let's keep fishing. Oh, bit me. Little bullhead. Down to the rocks. We've definitely got a fish kill going on, guys. We got us a dead carp sucker. It's the second dead fish I've seen, probably because of this low water. He's kind of stiff. Might try some of him for bait though. Let's see, something was gnawing on his head right there. We'll try that out. I might get us a big fish tonight. Decomposing bait, guys, might be the ticket. Perfect timing on my part. It's my bait now. Let's get some baits out there. I don't know if. Yeah, we'll try some of that. We'll try some of it. It's disgusting, but it's probably gonna catch us fish.
Bullhead. That's a big bullhead, guys, on that dead carp sucker. Gosh, that's a beast.
That's a big bullhead. Hooked in the corner of the mouth too. He's gonna bite as soon as I get those grippers on. Not bad. Woo! Damn. That's a big bullhead right there, guys. Golly. Big old bullhead. Let's get him on a hook.
Not half bad sized bullhead, y'all. It's pretty big.
That's a pretty big bullhead. If I'm like holding next to my
boot, that is a long one. Look at that. Yo, that is an ultimate bullhead right there, guys. About as big as a boot. Woo. That's a big one, guys. That's a big bullhead. He's
dang near a foot long.
Heck yeah. That's a nice.
There goes that bullhead.
He's a big one. Eat that dead carp. There he goes.
There he goes.
One second.
Short bite. Short bite. That was.
Pretty quick bite.
Definitely some fucking catfish out here, guys.
There you go, right?
Bullhead right off the bat.
First cast in there with that thing. Another bullhead.
Woo.
Little bullhead, guys. Keep fishing.
Woo.
That little bullhead. Yeah. There goes that bullhead, guys.
God, I'm getting killed over here by these bugs. Here he goes. Woo.
There you go. Oh, that's gotta be a chance, right? Yeah.
Jeez.
Twisted that up.
Something sick, y'all. Another long, healthy channel cat. He slammed that one. Definitely slammer. Woo! Heck yeah. Half bad channel cat right there, y'all. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Slam that rock.
Channel cat, y'all. There he goes. To the depths.
Bites are coming fast, y'all. About as fast as I could throw the bait out there. That might be good enough for one more fish. We'll try that one little bait.
Having autofocus issues.
There you go. Like a bite. Another channel cat. Another channel cat.
Woo! That's a not half bad one for over here. Heck yeah. That is
not a half bad one for down here, guys. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. He slammed that good, too. That's a pretty decent channel cat for over here. Smoked him.
There goes that channel cat, y'all. Not a half bad one right there. Not a half bad one.
Release him. Heck yeah.
Well, you see his tail right there, right? And see, we'll net him out of there. See what happens.
All right, see what happens to that same piece of bait. Literally as fast as I can cast it.
Literally.
Another bullhead. Ooh, pretty much instantly, y'all. Broke my hook, though. Gonna have to retie. A little bullhead. Fat belly on it. Fat belly on it. Keep fishing.
There goes that little bullhead, y'all. Off to fight another day, wherever he went.
Alrighty, let's get one more. Skinny channel cat. As soon as it touched the water. As soon as that hit the water, guys. As soon as that hit the water, we might try to get one more. He is so skinny. Golly. He is beat up. Not good looking, not healthy looking, guys. Still eating, though. He's trying to, at least. He's got a bad sore on him. Ah. He is pretty beat up and malnourished, that's for sure. Might have just spawned. Yeah, that one might have just spawned, honestly. How skinny it is. Heck yeah. Keep fishing. They're biting consistent down here, y'all. There goes that little skinny channel cat. Heck yeah. There he goes. Fought another day for him. Get another one, watch. There you go. Look, I already got a bite. They are coming so quick, can't even handle it. Another bullhead. Looks like he's smart. I almost swallowed it that time. Quick, man. Just quick. There goes that bullhead. He was hooked pretty deep. One more. Call it a night. Another bullhead. There's starting to try to swallow it now, y'all. They're starting to try to swallow it pretty deep. Damn it. The other one, though, they're hitting it so fast.
Little bullhead.
Keep fishing.
Put a piece of meat on them.
They've got all got fat bellies like that. Just keep going.
There goes that little bullhead.
Hey y'all, this was Catfish Cameron with another one. Got on them carp, all those bullheads, a few channel cats. It was a good night. Appreciate you watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more fishing action.